Boom. The thing goes. Skitty kick. Even if the Warriors somehow do win this, they'll be getting eliminated next round by the Grizzlies, so no worries. Let's get into it.
Nothing comes cheap.
Grizzlies play today, huh?
Yeah, they do. They'll definitely beat the Timberwolves today. No doubt about it. On their home floor. For real. Who gets the better of things here in game five? I did say Grizzlies in six in the playoff prediction video, I believe. So
I think I said seven.
Oh, yeah? Draymond getting a dunk off the rip, that's a great sign.
Morris hits a big shot down the stretch in game four.
Hooker. Good shit, yo.
And smart play by Morris right there. Grant, we still really don't know what the ceiling is for this
three ball. Butter. Oh, was Steph in the starting lineup this game?
Kind of excited about the possibilities. Trying to figure out who you are and what the limited.
Damn, good bucket.
Damn, Mooney. You
know, should have been a foul.
Limits to his game. Showing the brilliance of Jokic really hurts you with his passing just as well as the scoring.
Looney. Beautiful setup by Thompson. Looney out there getting buckets. Oh my goodness, poor missing lays. Dunk on his ass. And one.
Okay, Gordon, you had a great game last game. Do that shit again.
For real. Oh my god. I'm not trying to do you like that. Damn! Down your throat.
Morris had five threes in that game four.
Damn! Back cut. Had him touching the earth. Broke him without the ball.
Stop ball watching.
See the free throw discrepancy. Jordan Poole changing direction.
Damn! Going to the basket. Slicing through the defense.
Michael Porter Jr.
Oh yeah, go to work. Go to work, Boogie. Hooker.
Green. Pretty little leader with a baby hook. Can get healthy. It would be fun to see what this team could do when all assembled.
For three?
Damn, Boogie out there popping threes?
Three-pointer from Highland won't go. Here comes Poole.
Damn.
Blow by. Blow by. Gotta play better D than that.
Mark, second quarter. Cousins likes the
oh yeah, you got a little clay on you. That's a foul. That's a foul, ref. Call that.
Cousins is putting together. Jokic the magician. Nuggets came up.
Midi.
Yo, that is you.
Guys, I don't know why. Who was that? Did Draymond set that screen? Oh, that was Looney. Bro, I don't.
Nuggets came up empty, however.
I don't understand, like how you say, I don't understand why the centers be sagging off the screener. Okay, there you go. Now Jokic's playing up. Ooh, good lob. We all know Warriors be sending them illegal screens, so the big mans, they gotta be up high.
Experience and strength against the younger Kuminga. As Denver has controlled the tempo.
Oh yeah, abuse him. Abuse him. Butter.
You can't go disrespectful if faces up.
Michael Malone couldn't have scripted this any better. Less than a minute left in this first half.
Yo,
sleeping. Frosty down your throat. I don't even know why Jokic is guarding Clay.
After what happened on Sunday game.
Oh, good pass. Hey.
Dropping a dime to Jeff Green. Because of the defense and the game plan of the Nuggets. They're bringing more aggression, more physicality, and they're kind of slowing the game.
Wiggins
down
with a mini? Good bucket. Jump.
Everything this franchise has been through to get back.
Hey.
That is Will Barton on a pretty reverse finish. Touchdown. What this Nuggets team is facing for the
start. Oh my god, and one.
And he'll have a chance at three. Michael Malone has this team believing right now, following their game plan, and giving the Warriors everything they can imagine here in this first part of this
season. Oh, my God. Good bucket. Good bucket. Good bucket.
Using the clock. Malone is nervously watching this game.
Damn, yo got 14 and 13 and 6.
Damn.
Already, it's the third quarter.
13.
Driving kick.
Butter. Thanks for the sub, Kush.
Jokic keeps it alive.
Ugh.
Steve Kerr wants.
Oh my god, they're winning by six.
It's a Jokic screen. Here comes the Serbian.
Oh my god, good bucket.
Within the world.
Bro, y'all think the Warriors are going to spank the Grizzlies when y'all are struggling with the poverty Nuggets. That's the second dunk of the game. Rare.
Check him.
Yeah, I got to check him. He might be on the camp juice. Yeah, he might be juicing out there. I don't know.
Oh, for a three?
Oh, hell no.
Yeah, after that, you have to check him.
Definitely check that nigga. This nigga Draymond out here hitting threes. That is wild. That is wild. Lucky hit. Lucky hit. He can hit it every... He can hit one three every three games. Give it to him. Give me that!
And then it's taken away by Green.
Shit.
Jokic on a lob. Here comes Barton. Contact from
Curry. Oh, good bucket. Good bucket. They said Grizzlies are struggling with the Wolves. Nigga, they about to beat them in six. That's not struggling. They about to beat them today in six.
Yeah, they should.
They will. Trust. Trust and believe it. They will beat them in six. If it's a game seven, then that's a little sus. But it's not going to be no game seven. Trust and believe it. They're going to beat them today in six.
And it's just Jokic out there.
Yeah, facts.
The Timberwolves got D-Lo and Cat.
Facts. They got a big three.
And Pat.
Big four. That nigga Beverly, he a bucket. He a bucket. See, I don't understand. Put a hand up when they set a screen. Why are your hands down?
Really?
Make them drive. It just don't make any sense. It don't make any sense.
Steph Curry starting to cook. Murray has hit their last 9 points. Final 2 minutes of the quarter. Cousins 8 points in the first half, goes right into the chest.
Oh my God, good bucket. Good bucket.
Gordon keeps it alive again.
Florida game. Missed it. It's tough. This nigga says she said D-Lo. D-Lo's tough.
Facts.
D-Lo's tough. He's a bucket.
Thin by Cousins. Credit this Nuggets defense. Final seconds.
Oh, you wide
open. Bro. Bro, I'm still trying to figure out why Warrior fans think they're going to shit. Y'all think they're going to shit on the Grizzlies in five, four games? Fuck no.
Yeah, I don't think that's happening.
Y'all are down by eight going in the fourth against the poverty Nuggets. They don't have their second or third option. Their second best player is Aaron Gordon, bruh. Oh, I can't wait for the Grizzlies to shut these niggas up. I just can't wait. I can't wait for it. I can't wait for it. I can't wait for it. I'm gonna be happy.
Statements that we heard from him after game four.
Hold on, let's not speak too soon because they might blow a 3-0 lead. We can live with Clay hitting those leaning middies. We can live with that. That's not his game. Okay, Porter hitting threes. Come on now, bro. Come on now, bro. Oh, good pass. Why Draymond three dunks in a three?
That's crazy.
Nah, that is wild. That is wild. Damn, DeMarcus got 17 points. Oh, they're coming back. Only 2-point game. Y'all gotta put Yoke back in. Oh, good screen. Float a game.
Good shit.
DeMarcus playing nasty. We can live with those.
Oh, hell no. That shit was lucky.
Yeah, it was. We can live with Clay shooting them leaning middies. That's not his game. That's not his game. It's never been his game.
And his physicality. On Stephen Curry in that screen and roll action.
Yeah, see, oh my God, got blown by.
Yo, bruh.
That's why that motherfucker don't be coming up. He can't move his feet.
With all the injuries over the last couple of years.
Oh my God, damn. Jokic don't know what to do.
Last
couple of years.
He over there. Bruh, like, come on, bruh.
Jokic funny as hell.
Come on, bruh. You got to make these niggas drive. And whoever's guarding Draymond, you got help. You got help.
For real.
You literally have help right here.
That Draymond shooting threes. three.
Yeah, facts.
He's not going to make all of them.
You can live with him. He's not going to.
Tracked by Curry. Here comes Jokic.
Damn! Line!
That was a nice move.
Okay, they're down by two. Oh, yeah, go to work. Oh, shit! Had Draymond stumbling. Damn! Clutch buckets, I gave. Oh, my God. They're putting Jokic in this pick and roll again. It's about to be child abuse out here.
Here comes Peyton.
Oh, my God. Y'all are letting Gary get layups.
And they're going to screen and roll here with... No, actually, Stephen turning the Curry!
Gordon is so butt. You let a 6'3 person, you're a 6'8, and he's taking you to the rack like that?
Oh, okay, good bucket. Good shit, yo.
That was low-key a foul, too. Look at Gary. Hit him right on the arm. I know y'all see it. Hit him right on the arm. Should have called that foul, ref. Look at that. Smacked his arm.
Yeah, I see it.
Should have called that foul, ref.
Shadowed by Gordon into the corner.
I thought Draymond was gonna get another dunk. Wiggins, Gary? No! Hell no!
What the fuck?
Yeah, you just gotta live with it. That nigga Gary out there hitting threes.
Damn. Gonna make something happen here.
Oh my God. Jokic's back is hurting right now.
Y'all need to stop. Okay, or just let Curry just... have an easy layup.
Yeah, let him walk to the basket. Just let him walk to the basket, get easy layups. Butter! Oh, damn, that's game. That's game.
It's over.
As Curry is immediately fouled. Important to concentrate. We know they've struggled a bit from the line. Again, only his fifth game since returning.
Damn, this game is over. Hey, good shit to the Nuggets. They got one game. They got one game.
It's Morris and the Golden State Warriors.
Okay, come on, Grizzlies.
For real. Yep, good shit to the Nuggets. They got one game. I mean, Warriors, y'all was supposed to sweep these niggas. The last three games were nail-biters versus Nuggets box scores. That was a good run for the Warriors. A good run. They'll be eliminated next round. Don't even worry about it. They'll be gone next round. Jokic had 30, 19, and 8. See, one player. One player. Gordon only had 15. You should be having 20 against this team.
Facts.
They're small. 15 and 8.
0 for 4 from the 3.
Tragic. Willie, you had 14 points.
Damn.
Morris had 14. Cousins coming off the bench giving you 19, 8 for 12. This is a great game for DeMarcus.
He tried to win.
Facts. Green, you had 2 points, 1 for 5.
Disgusting. Why did you play 30 minutes?
Yeah, Jeff Green, what is wrong with you, bro? That's pretty much it. Bones only had 4 points. God damn, Bones. You went crazy last game and then shit at the bed this game.
Why Rivers only played 5 minutes?
Yeah, for real. That nigga played 5 minutes at 0 points. Did Rivers get injured? Rivers got injured, so that's another nigga injured on the Nuggets.
Damn.
Shit is tragic. Shit is tragic. Curry had 35 and 5. Damn, 5 turnovers.
22 shots.
Klay had 15, 13 shots. Poole only had 8 points. 3 for 10.
Damn.
Gary Payton was the reason y'all niggas won today.
That's a fact.
15 points. He hit that dagger 3 to put y'all up.
3 for 4 from the 3.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's very rare. That's very rare. Very, very, very rare. Yeah, I'm actually confident in my pick. I'm confident Grizzlies gonna shit on the Warriors. They over here struggling with the poverty Nuggets. They only won today because Gary Payton dropped a whopping 15 points, hit 3 threes on 4 attempts. Yep. Yeah, this is not worried at all. Not worried at all. Poole's starting to play like ass. It's starting to get deeper in the playoffs. Don't expect him to be dropping those 20, 25-point games no more. Those days is over with.
Mm-hmm. See, Curry in the starting lineup.
Yeah, facts. Facts. He's going to stay there. Do you think they would bring Curry off the bench against the Grizzlies to try to get to make sure Poole is playing well?
Yeah, no, I don't think they would do that.
I don't think he played well last game either.
Who,
did he?
Poole?
Yeah, Poole. Did he come off the bench last game? I don't think he did.
No.
I think he started last game.
I don't even remember.
I don't know. It's going to be interesting, though. It's going to be interesting. Well, congrats.